The oak is a tree or shrub with a certain genetic makeup. It is the national tree of the U.S. They are commonly found in North America. That's probably why they're the national tree of the U.S. The leaves are in spirals. Acorns are produced by these trees. These trees produce male and female flowers. The seeds take 6 to 18 months to mature. It's resistant to insects and fungus, plus it has a great strength. That's why it's used for planking, flooring, and furniture. That's all for now.